Yeah, subscribe to the channel. It's King Me. Man. You know me, I had to come back and finish this story, though. So on to the story, though. Check this out, though. The old head that, you know what I'm saying, he jumped in the wrong way, though. Hey, I'm going to tell you something, though. He was talking slick to the youngster on the corner, though. And I just felt something, man. And the old head, right, he was like, man, y'all niggas always got some money. Y'all don't want to give me money, you know? Like, this youngster always giving him money, though, man. So, the old head, man, I'm telling you, though, he had a death wish, though. But anyway, though, he was talking slick to the brother. Hey, check this out. The brother went in the back seat like, hey, I got something for you, though, nigga. And he went in the back seat, though. He grabbed a fucking Budweiser, like a beer bottle, nigga. And, nigga, he smacked the hell out of this nigga with the beer bottle, nigga. And I'm talking about, nigga, glasses all through this nigga's face and everything, though. Now, look at this. You see that? You see the scar on this nigga face, though? I'm telling you, man, a lot of you, let me tell you something. When the old head, if he came over there, nigga, and he just would have respected what the man said, like, hey, I don't have it today, old head. I don't have it. If he just would have respected, you know, it would never been like that, though. So, remind you, I'm telling you this for a reason, though. You do not know what a nigga going through in his life, though. And y'all just be out here just talking slick to the wrong ones, though. And this $150 right here, I'm telling you, nigga, it's only, hey, you got two and two people in the world, though. I don't know how many times I got to tell you. You got people that got something to live for and that don't. Subscribe to the channel. This is King Me. Look at that picture, though. Look at the picture. I'm just trying to get something for the youth, though, man, because I don't, you know what I'm saying? I don't want y'all to be looking like this. Look at that. You know? But that's what happens, though, when you out there in that field, though. It's not a game. For real, it's not a game. Ain't no heads up shots or nothing like that. Nigga just gonna cut you. And like I said, though, when a nigga cuts you, nigga, you better let that slide, though. You better be counting your blessings on that, though. He could have just put that motherfucking meat in your neck. He could have put that motherfucking knife right in your motherfucking meat of your neck. I'm telling you. But one thing about it, though, is when you get cut like that, though, it's a story to it. And a lot of y'all be, I'm going to tell you something, 80% of them stories, though, a nigga was slipping. He was slipping, eating, running his mouth. And this world right here, man, in the world we live in, I'm telling you, man, ain't no coming back, though. It ain't no, you know what I'm saying, like, you know, you do something to somebody, man, you know, and they pray for you, though. Like that shit, niggas ain't doing none of that. Nigga, it's eye for an eye, though. That's what it is out here. It's eye for an eye. I'm going to get off on here. I just want to let you know, look at that picture right, though. That's it. That's just a prime example right here, though. Self-explanatory, though. You want to get in that field? You want to get in that life? You want to get in that life? Well, that's what's going to happen. That's what's going to happen. Your mama ain't going to be there to save you, nigga. Your daddy, ain't no savory up in these streets, though. Ain't no savory. So I'm telling you, so when you get up in that and you want to get in these streets, though, come on, man. Only thing I can tell you, though, man, when you make that bed, lay in it, though. A lot of niggas don't do that. What is that about? What are y'all scared of, man? Make it, you know what I'm saying? What are y'all scared of, though, man? Huh? Pause. What are y'all scared of? Because that's the thing, though. You know, y'all never going to have, you know, y'all ain't going to never, y'all meet y'all greatest, though. Because you know why? A lot of y'all don't respect, you know, accept responsibilities for y'all actions, though. A lot of y'all just, man, y'all do things, man. And y'all make y'all bed, though, but y'all don't want to lay in it, though. That's what I'm trying to tell you, though. That shit ain't gonna fly, though. You can't, like you gotta make your bed. You gotta lay in it, though. Come on, man. Smell this and inhale this. For real. This goes out to everybody. Mistakes don't matter. It's a consequence you got to live by, though. So right here on this page right here, look at that picture right there, though. This nigga made a mistake, though, or whatever he did, though. He thought it was the right thing to do, though, huh? So the rest of his life, though, unless he got some plastic surgery money. But you see how them surgeries go, though. I advise you don't want one of them, though. You just got to be, you know, thank God for what you got, though, your face, man, and just go from there, though. But when you out here and you get in this life, you get in this life. I'm trying to tell you, though, ain't nobody going to save you, though. Nobody. You're going to ask God for forgiveness. But at the end of the day, man, it's ugly out here. It's ugly. This nigga right here on that cone on his face, though, you know, this shit go all the way to his mouth, nigga. All the way damn near over above his eye, though. Big, nice cut wound, nigga. 35, 40 stitches right there, though. Is that something you want, though, youth? Is that something you want? You want to wake up? Look in the mirrors, you know? Half of the time, these niggas be getting cut, nigga. And like 10 to 20 years later or whatever, they don't even remember who did it, though. Niggas be getting cut and don't even remember who did it, though. Don't be a victim out here, though. Don't be a victim unless you out here, you know what I'm saying, doing what you got to do, though. Okay. A lot of y'all making your beds, though, but, you know, a lot of y'all ain't laying in them, though. And I surely believe this guy right here on this picture right here, though. Shit, he made his bed. He made his bed, though. You see? And he got the maker, though. Nigga, they didn't spare him, though. They probably spared. See, a lot of niggas be, man, when they cut you up, though, like this, you know, they probably just sparing this nigga. They spared him, though. They could have just ended it. They could have just took that knife, nigga, put it right in his eyeball, though, nigga. This nigga got spared, though. I just hope he ain't one of the ones, nigga, that be going around talking about, nigga, this is a war room, though, nigga. Ain't no war room, nigga. You was slipping, nigga, and a nigga got your ass slipping. A nigga got your ass while you slipping. Now, I remember I was locked up, though, man. I seen a lot of niggas get cut, though, because, you know, they say the wrong thing to these niggas, though, and they be thinking everything is sweet, though. Ain't nothing sweet, nigga. But I'm telling you, though, but these niggas, they do think so. They'll talk a shit swallow and spit to the wrong one. What I tell you, though, if a nigga scared of you, though, nigga, he gonna get you before you get him. And I seen a lot of scary niggas. They was scared of these niggas. They cut up, though, but they was like, man, I don't want him to get me before I get there, you know? That's what happened. Better watch out, man. These niggas, they scared, though, but nigga, they'll end you, though. Because, nigga, it's just they scared, nigga. They like, hey, he gonna get me. I gotta get him before he get me. And that's all they thinking about. Subscribe to the channel. This is Kimi, though, man. Don't go out like that, man. You see, look at this on his face, though, nigga. If you got an opportunity, nigga, to move around, nigga, move around. If you got an opportunity to shut your mouth, nigga, shut it. We in the devil's playground now. And ain't no hoes bars right now. Niggas is cutting you up. Niggas is shooting at you, you know. Niggas is taking your life. It ain't just niggas, it's everybody. We out here. I just, man, I'm so protected. I just want to do a video on this because a lot of guys be thinking this is one of them lives that they just going to go all the way in. Oh, man, I'll be all right. Yeah. You know? Got to watch yourself out here, though, man. You got to watch yourself, man. As soon as you take your radar off, as soon as you let your antennas down, nigga, that's what shit going to happen. Smell this, inhale this. As soon as you take your vibes down or you get comfortable, nigga, that's when shit happens. It ain't easy, though. I ain't gonna lie to you. I've been going through this survival kit, nigga, and watching my surroundings for years, though. You know, as far as, like, kicking back, though. Like, it's hard to kick back and still watch your surroundings, though. Like, you could be with your family, you could be with your chick, though, you could be with anybody, though, like, but you still, like, in the back of your mind, though, like, you still gotta watch out for yourself, though. And that goes for, that don't just go for, like, people that's in the streets, though. That goes for anybody that's out here in the world, period. You have to watch your surroundings. So I'm gonna leave it off on here, man. Subscribe to the channel. This is Kimi. You see this $150 on this boy face, man? Huh? Ain't no way of getting back from this, though, nigga. hopefully he learned from it, though. But, you know, a lot of them don't. A lot of them be touching that stove right when it's hot. They be touching that stove when it's hot, though. And then they'll, you know, they'll look around and be like, let me go on and see. You know, they'll go back and do it again and again, man. So, nigga, hey, no sympathy. No sympathy, though, man. No sympathy. Get yourself together, though. Or go, you know, end up like him. End up like this guy on this picture right here, nigga. Telling you, nigga, you can't get away from nothing. Nigga, see them cuts, nigga? They automatically know, nigga, you got popped, nigga. You got served, nigga. You got served, nigga. That's what happened, nigga. And then they knowing that, hell, nigga, you gonna be washing dishes, nigga. You gonna be over here washing my drawers, nigga. You a bitch, nigga. When you get cut in the face, though, nigga, I ain't gonna lie to you, though. First thing a nigga be thinking, he gonna look at you and tell, though, like, nah, man, there ain't no war room right there, though. You don't even look like a soldier, though. So that's a lot of that shit goes from, like, observation update, though. Like, I can look at a nigga and tell, like, you know, which ones got the battle wounds and which ones didn't. I got battle wounds, nigga. You'll see them. But one thing I didn't do, I didn't get it in my face, though. I didn't get no wounds in the face, though. I'm knocking on wood, though. I'm just letting you know, though. Like, niggas will cut you, nigga. This to mark you, nigga. Just to mark you. So when you out in them streets, though, or when you get up in the morning and shit like that, nigga, you thinking about me. You thinking about me. You thinking about that person that cuts you. Man, that's a hey, and I'm gonna tell you something. That fucks with you, though, when you gotta look at that scar, though. Because, nigga, you know, if it was a war wound, nigga, you'd be like, nigga, hey, I survived, though. I got through that. You'll take that. You'll run with it. But see, a lot of these war wounds, niggas, is these is just niggas getting up on your ass. And a lot of niggas can't handle that, though. Observation update, though, man. If you around and you around your surrounding, I'm gonna tell you something like that. I'm gonna put myself in this position right here. Once I leave the crib, and this goes like anywhere, though. Once I'm out in society, when it's like population, nigga, I'm watching myself, though. I am watching myself because you just don't never know, man. Now, I already know, like, you can't, like, watch things that's not there, though, or see things that's not there, though. So, I'm not telling you, this is not no scary sci-fi type shit. I'm talking about, like, survival of the fittest, though. You know? Because if I wasn't as, you know, survival and observation as I was, I could have been this motherfucker right here. I could have been looking crazy, though. I could have been, because, you know, growing up, though, you know, I always thought I knew everything, though, you know. So, everything comes with things, you know. And this gentleman right here on this thing right here, man, he didn't know that. He didn't wake up in the morning and say, hey, man, hey, I'm gonna get stitched up today. Nah. He probably just got with the wrong people. He probably just owed some niggas some money, though. I know about that personally, though. Like, when, you know, locked up and shit like that, niggas be on niggas' money and shit, though. You know what I'm saying? And it doesn't end well, though. And I know about the streets, though, like that, too. Like, niggas be, you know, going through some things. And they be like, hey, man, hey, I'm going through a little hard time right now. You think, oh, let me hold $50. Let me hold $100. I got you. You know? And they end up getting, you know, they end up taking care of somebody, helping them out financially, and then what happened? The nigga, you don't never see the nigga no more, though. Yeah, like my grandpa say, though, best way to get rid of a nigga, give him some money. So, when they run back into these niggas, though, man, you see, it's like, they be snapping. And that nigga that hit that nigga with the bottle at the gas station, nigga, to smash that shit all over his face, though, nigga, that's a prime example, nigga. Like, you don't know what these individuals are going through in their life, man. You don't know what's going on. And you coming up on these niggas, man, I'm telling you. Sometimes you can read a nigga temperature sometime. A lot of y'all niggas, man, y'all don't be reading niggas temperatures and shit like that, though. Like, if you already know, nigga, if a nigga look like he got something on his mind, though, nigga, leave that nigga alone, though. That old head, nigga, I don't blame that nigga for nothing, nigga. It could have been worse though. He could have just took his gun out, nigga, and just shot that nigga right there, nigga, in the face, nigga. He could have just did a knee shot, nigga. So, nigga, I'm telling you, he spared that. He spared him. And this picture right here, look like they spared him too. Because they could, look how deep that knife wound is, nigga. They could have just took it to the neck. They could have just poked him right, two, three little pokes in the neck though, nigga. And I'm telling you, trust me, nigga, you don't want to get poked up in prison, nigga, or jail, nigga. Because you know they only give you one towel a week, nigga. They only give you one towel, nigga. So you in there, you get poked up, nigga. You in there, shit out of creek, though. You trying to, and then they give you these little ass baby towels, nigga. So you in there using all your towels. They only give you one roll of toilet paper, too, though. So you got to be cautious, nigga, when you out here, you know, running your mouth and shit like that, though. Because I'm telling you, you don't know who's out there. You don't know who's watching. And like I said, though, the niggas that got locked up, when the niggas that got, you know, handed their business when they was like, you know, got cut up and shit when I was locked up, I'm going to tell you the truth, though. A lot of them, it was like, they wasn't watching their surroundings, though. You feel that? They wasn't watching it, man. You got a guy, he was talking hella crazy, one dude, man. I mean, he was like, fuck you, your mama, da da da. Couple hours later, he thought that shit was like dried up, though. You know what I'm saying? Like he made a cut, and this nigga made a fresh cut wound. You feel me, though? And this nigga thought an hour and 2 hours later, he thought that shit was dried up, though. This nigga, man, he was on the phone or something, nigga, and he had his back turned, and nigga, the nigga that he talking slick to went over there and stabbed the nigga like 4 or 5 times in the head, though. Like I don't know why. I mean, I never seen a nigga get hit in the head, but that was the first time. Like, I seen war wounds of niggas get hit in the head. But, you know, I just never seen it personally up close. Observation updates, though. And, nigga, he poked that nigga in the head, nigga. Boom, 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 nigga. Grown man crying, though. You know? And, like, I ended up, like, going to another Mazda after that. I got into it with somebody. I don't remember. I ended up leaving, though. So, I don't really know what happened in that situation. I know the nigga that was talking crazy, nigga, went to the hospital in the Mexican. You know, they didn't know who did it. So he stayed there. Like, that's what it is, though. When you out here in these streets, though, and, you know what I'm saying, you just kind of like, and they ain't know, I mean, niggas don't get back with you. Just a matter of time. He was talking crazy, though, but he also owe niggas money up in there, though. It's just like the same way on the streets, though. You owe some niggas. They going to get you faster, though, in the penitentiary. You might have a little couple. You could dodge a little bit, you know what I'm saying, in prison a little bit. I mean, out on the streets, you could dodge a little bit, though. You could dodge a little bit, though. But you can't dodge that shit, nigga, in prison, nigga. You can't, nigga. If a nigga wants you, though, nigga, he gonna find you, though, nigga. Uh-huh. He gonna find you. And niggas be over there like, hey, nigga, I'll give you 25 Friday. And then, you know, he try to do the little hiding thing like, oh, he stay on the other side. He ain't going to see me. I'm going to tell you something right now, though, nigga. I mean, prison, nigga, especially if you got some time in there, nigga. You got over 10, you got more than 10 years or more. Like, nigga, you all up in there. You know all the ropes and shit, nigga. You know how to maneuver yourself in there, though. It be a lot of them new niggas that come in and don't know how to move like that, though. I need to watch yourself, watch your moves, though, man. I end up like this guy on this picture, though, man. I'm assuming, though. I read a little article on it, man. It was like, you know, he tried to break up a fight, though, nigga. And it wasn't his fight, though. And the nigga just, and he broke it up. And the nigga was like, I know, I guess he said something about, like, he seen a nigga look at him with this little look, like, nigga, like, I'm gonna kill you type look, though. Fuck you type of look, though. You know, feed him beans with a slingshot type of look. Man, I said, like, he said about 2 hours later, though. You know what I'm saying? He waited for the nigga to get on the phone and shit like that, though. And he snuck up behind that nigga, man. He cut the fuck out of that nigga, though. You know? And that was like a first taste of blood for him. He loved that. That was like a taste of blood for him. So he was like, nigga, I gotta keep this shit going, though. So, nigga, he ended up, he got life now. But that nigga was end up poking and killing niggas, nigga. And you gotta mind you, though. Hold up, pause. You gotta mind you, though, on this one, though. That nigga, you know, he wasn't like that. Like, from what I heard, though, he was like a good guy, you know, a painter. Like, a lot of these guys be just wilding out, man. You know, go to prison for 2 months, nigga, end up doing life, nigga. It's a cold game out here though, cause it's like that though. Like if you in prison, nigga, and a nigga try to kill you though, or he try to take you out though. It's a lot of scenarios you could deal with this though. You could move and have that on your rap sheet, but hell, you still alive. You can go to like to the nut site where niggas go usually. I know a couple of them, nigga. niggas get cut. You see this cut on this nigga face? Niggas get cut just like this, right? And they go to hospital. They be up there for like 2-3 days and then, you know, get their stitches out and then they got to go back to their modern. These niggas be crying, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, they be acting like they crazy. Like, you know what I'm saying? I wipe peanut butter with my ass. I shine my tennis shoes with peanut butter. Like, that's what I'm talking about. Like, they start talking crazy. They try to, you know, get into another mind and they try to get in that psych ward. that shit don't work, man. That shit don't work. Nigga, if he wants you, he gonna get you. So I'm gonna get off here. Subscribe to the channel. This is Kimi, man. Hey, do not be a victim. Look at this. Look at this nigga face, though, nigga. Look at it. You think he woke up saying that? Do you think he woke up saying, I'm gonna get this? That's a negative. Watch your surroundings. Watch your surroundings. If you don't want to be doing too much, nigga, watch your surroundings every time, nigga. You know the best thing to do? You know the best thing, nigga? Keep your mouth shut, nigga. Don't be saying none of these niggas, man. Watch your mouth, nigga. Especially if you know the nigga. You got some people that been around each other for years, nigga, and they still respectful towards each other, though, because they know what type of time each other on. You know what I'm saying? But you got these fucking weirdos out here. They be talking slick to a nigga, though, and then they end up getting these box cutters, these buck 50s on the face, though, like this of an individual. Then they want to get all in their little box and cry. And I don't want to hear all that crying shit, nigga. I don't, nigga. I spared you, nigga. If anything, nigga, I should get some type of, you know what I'm saying, a payment on this, nigga. I spared you, nigga. Nigga, I just could have took you. I could have just took it to the end, though. Fuck it, nigga. Better me and the police. King me.